imagine the detectives when they shoot, 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 shoot. They beat him up until the teardrop stops. He can't be wounded because he's got no heart.
Good morning.
Long shot of that jumping sign. There's some shivers running down my spine. Cut the bait and taking off her clothes. Close up with the sign that says we never close. You snatch a tune, you match a cigarette. She pulls her eyes and wears a face like a magnet. I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Good morning.
She's smiling. Hi, Julie.
Cheryl.
She is watching the detectives.
Oh, John!
So
John! How you doing, sir? Ooh!
When they shoot, 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 they beat him up until the teardrop starts. He can't be wounded because he's got no heart.
I know. Good morning.
You think you're alone until you realize you're in it.
I think I saw something. I know I saw. I have to make sure, but I'm 99% sure.
To the parents.
But is it Paula's birthday today? Good morning, Julie. I think it's Paula Samante's birthday today. Okay, are you sitting down? Stand up. I'm just gonna do a little reset. Monday morning reset. Just, I bet a lot of you are doing this. Come on. Neck's back. Just a little inhale up, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale up, exhale, inhale, exhale. Two more, inhale up, exhale, up, exhale, all the way down to the ground. Bend your knees, touch the ground, and pull in some good energy. Inhale up. Bend if you need to, touch the ground and gather from the earth. Up. Three more. Inhaling, exhale down. Two more. One more. Do a little movement. Come on, Julie, do it with me. Come on, Julie. Yes, I thought so. I thought so. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Get up, Dave, love. Happy birthday, dear Paula. Happy birthday to you. Roll your shoulders because I know you're in front of your computer like this. Back. Just roll them. Love your shoulders. Listen to them. Creak, creak, crack, crack, crack. Shake out your hands. Shake out your knees, your toes. Do a little dance. Happy birthday, dear Paula Samante. Happy birthday to you. No, I do not drink coffee. But I just thought, Monday morning. Maybe every morning, but no. I do this every morning, but I thought, I started doing what I do every morning, and I thought, maybe sometime we'll just do a little movement, because I teach yoga, and I love it, and, but I didn't want to, like, go, let's do some yoga. I was just, can you reach out? Hold on. Let me see what I have. I'll give you a choice. I think I have, yep. Depends on what you like. I have a Samuel Smith oatmeal stout. I have an Arabicadabra coffee milk stout. That's a Bell's. Oh, good. And a milk stout nitro. It's a good one. It's a good one. Are you a stout guy? So, here, we could do this. Grab a couple beers, move slowly, and do some stout curls. Slow stout curls. And some tricep. Hi, Snowball. The Smith, you got it, brother. How about I save it for Thursday night? Thursday night, Corona-roki. Corona-roki, what is Corona-roki? Dave, love. Can I do what I want to do? No, ooh. Snowball, snow girl, snowy, how's it going? Wait, I have beer in my hand and an iPad about to fall. Let me just do this. Yeah, I'll save it for a Corona-roki. Anyway, lots going on. Like right now, I'm having a little earthquake here. Not really. I'm not an earthquake. Just an earthquake with my iPad. Okay, good. I'm glad I had you up. Yeah. Yeah. Hi. Oh yeah, you have peanut butter milk stout. I had a banana stout. I'm not gonna say where I had it because I didn't really care for it much. I remember Neil Tesser said that to me once. After I was at the like a packed show at, and I said, Mr. Tesser, will you please write about me? And he said, I just can't. Hi, Mama Grace. And I said, and he was writing, Neil Tesser, right? You know, Dave Love can tell you who Neil Tesser has written for. He's my good friend. And but this was 20 years ago, 20, would you please write about me? And he said, I don't want to because I don't really, didn't say like. I don't remember exactly his words. He's a wordsmith. He's a writer. So he said, basically, he wasn't a big fan of my music. So he just didn't, he said, rather than write something bad, I'd rather not write anything at all. But then, I remember sitting with Abby Lincoln, and I had a bad review, not by Neil, thank you very much. And since then, Neil has written some lovely, lovely, lovely articles and has given me quotes for records and has been very supportive, and we are really good friends. But I had a bad review. Ooh, Matt Rawlings, piano. With pretty much everybody and has a new record that's either dropped or it's coming out really soon. But in the article, they just tore me up. And it was a Chicago writer. And it was right before I was going to be at the Green Mill another time. I mean, just like slashed me. And I read it. I woke up. I cried. I called Abby Lincoln on the phone. I was like, she goes, what? What is wrong? What is, oh, Abby, crying. What is wrong? Abby, this is a bad review of me in the paper. And I was just I remember sitting in this incredible bed and breakfast in downtown Chicago, overlooking the lake, but freaked out. And she said, I told her what happened. And she said, and I read more about the article, and she said, stop. And I said, what? She said, just stop. I said, yes. Listen. Yes, ma'am. Are you listening? Yes. Did they spell your name right? And I went, what? Did they spell your name right? I said, yeah, Jenna Mamina. That's all you need. As long as they spell your name right, you're all good. What do you mean, Abby? He said this about me in the article. And she said, when's the gig? I said, tonight. She goes, watch. Packed. Packed. And there, in the article, he writes about, because I sing a song on I'm Gonna Crawl, which is a Robert Plant song. And he was like, is she lesbian? Is she not a lesbian? Does she not know who she is? Why is she singing this song? Anyway, they spelled my name right. And the place, and the joint was packed. Dave Gemmelo and everybody at the Green Mill, I love you. I'll be back one of these days soon, and I have ooh. So as long as they spell your name right, doesn't matter what they say about you. That's what Abby Lincoln says. So I believe it. Good morning, Miss DeMore, Miss DeMore, and Miss Grubbs, and Miss Luce. So Corona Roki, Thursday night, it's gonna be on. I'm working on it, Dave. Had a couple little technical things. But what happens is, and some of you know, Tanya knows, we talk beforehand. I get your phone number, if you have an iPhone or WhatsApp, I can call you that way. It's FaceTime, it's live. You will be on my phone and we project it on here. If you don't, I call you on Messenger. And then you sing your song, a cappella. Some people sing it with a hairbrush, which I don't have. Some people might sing it with a stout. A couple of girlfriends of mine actually had their microphones. Another friend was in the closet. So, you sing, we talk for a minute, we go on to the next one. It's groovy, it's fun. Corona Roki. Thursday night, 11:11 Eastern Standard Time, right here, right now. I would almost, it is a coffee. This is how I drink my coffee. I do enjoy a good coffee milk stout, but I have not had this yet. So I drink this, and then I drink that. I want to drink it. They've been in my fridge. They've been in my fridge so long, Dave Love. Come on over. Oh my goodness. Deb Fink is here. Deb Fink is here. I love you so much. Can I bring you on camera? You're going to go, oh no, I just woke up. I'm drinking my coffee. I don't care. Ooh. I love me some Deb Fink. What is in my smoothie? I love you so much. Oh, Deb Fink, I can bring you on camera. I'm so glad to see you. Can I please bring you on camera just for a minute? Oh, I miss you so much. What is in my smoothie? Okay. Pea protein. So, a lot of people are in bed when I bring them on camera. I need Deb Fink. Deb Fink, please. Ah, yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo. Hold on. Shh, be quiet, Jenna. Come on, Deb. You can do it. She's adding. I'll tell you what's in my smoothie in a minute, but I better taste it first. It's a thick one today. Come on, Deb. Come on, Deb. Okay, well, she's adding pea protein, a big scoop of chia, a big scoop of hemp seeds. Hi, Mark. Spinach, beets, cacao nibs. No answer. No answer. What happened? Can't bring her on camera. Can't bring you on camera, Deb. Well, I invite you to be a guest anytime you want. You guys, Deb Fink is, she's just awesome. And she's my twin and I love her so much. And she's in Berkeley, probably in her beautiful home, hanging out with her cat and her husband, Dave. And we've been known to walk into wherever we are separately and have on the exact same clothing, the same glasses, the same hair, the same. Her husband one time looked at a photograph of me and thought it was Deb. Yeah, I love this woman. Come on, Deb, come on. I can't bring you on camera. I could a different way. I could FaceTime you if you wanted to. Let me know if you want to. Oh, never mind. So yeah, I think that's it. Chia, hemp, pea protein. Oh, cacao nibs. This like really awesome cacao nibs that I bought in Guatemala. And a tiny bit of water, which is why it's thick. Yeah, it's good. So I have that. I have my lemon, hot lemon, Meyer lemon, the last bit, and then another tea. Let's try it. Do you have your phone with you? Can I FaceTime you? Deb Fink! That's why I love my Monday mornings, because I just do. We just do, right? Let's try this, Deb. I haven't seen you forever. Oh, I don't know if I have your right number or not. I think I do. Isn't it pretty? It's the beats. Hold on, let me get my glasses on. I was gonna get glasses. I was. Like, I wonder if I should get my glasses just so we can look more alike. Hi, Deb Fink.
Hi, Boo.
How are you?
Oh, I miss you.
I miss you too. Wait, let me move the stout. I have to move the stout. What's going on over here? What is going on over here? Got candles and stout and smoothies and books and oh. I know everybody's like, who is this woman, Deb Fink?
You're so cute with your Corona.
Corona Roki. It's Corona Roki.
Corona Roki.
This is Deb Fink.
Corona Roki. It's like Corona my house.
Corona my house.
Corona my house. My house.
Hi.
Hi, doppelganger.
What's going on? I know, right?
This is hilarious. You're so technologically.
Oh. Oh, you should see, look at my setup.
You're so cute. You have a little ring light and everything.
This is my kitchen.
I know it's a nice kitchen.
This is usually where this is my smoothie and everything and my heat up my tea and everything is. Now that's in my living room. Hi, Deb Fink.
Hi, sweetie pie. How's the weather in Mish today?
It's a little gray and kind of, yes, we're twins. I know, we're twins.
Did somebody say that?
Yep.
That's so fun.
Yep. So seriously, Didn't Dave think one time that he's looked at a photograph of me and thought it was you?
Totally. Yep. It happens.
It happens. And we walk. Yeah, there are two. How many times has that happened? We'll walk in and meet each other at a bar or at a fundraiser, and we'll have on the same skirt and the same sweater, the same hair.
The same look, yeah.
Time. Like for 25, 30
many,
years.
Many, many, many times.
The same cocktail.
Since we were like 12.
Yeah, since we were 12. So hi, Linda. I'm just saying hi to people that are here.
Yeah, say hi. I have to go. I have to go do an audition in a minute that I should have gotten up an hour ago.
Tell tonight, people. So will you please be on the show, like, so we can hang out some night? She's in show business.
What time is the thing on Thursday?
Oh, Corona Roki is, it's 8:11 your time. But we start around 8:20 your time. P.M., not a.m.
8:20 p.m. California time?
Yes.
Oh, it's like a late night show for you.
Yes, which is why I'm up till 3 every night.
All right, because I teach until probably about then, but I'll try to pop in.
Pop in. But I also would like to invite you to be a guest, and we can talk about our lives and talk about what you had for breakfast yesterday and how your cat is and anything. What's the audition today?
I can't say. There's an NDA. It's a voiceover thing.
What have you been working on? Anything besides teaching?
I'm writing. Like crazy right now. And I just finished teaching over at ACT, and I'm writing like crazy right now.
Can I be in your movie?
Of course you can.
Can I sing the soundtrack for your movie?
Yes, hell yes.
All right.
Well, there'll be all kinds of things for you to do in my movie.
I love you.
The least of which, if it's a sci-fi, you'll play my good twin to my evil monster.
Awesome. I am so just sometimes on this thread, you can always wave to people, but some people you can bring on camera and some people you can't. And you this morning, oh, look at us. I love you. Someone take a picture, please, quick. Oh, you could on your phone. I wonder if I can.
I can't see your face on my phone.
Can you see if I were to raise you up?
Yeah, if you just pulled me to your left a little bit, I'll see you.
But if you look beyond, do you see you in the mirror back here?
Oh, yes, I see you in the mirror.
Okay, so I just started doing that. I put the mirror up so that when you're talking, so you're talking to 13 people all over the country right now. She's in bed.
I am.
And my friend Linda, everyone say a good prayer, think good thoughts. Linda's at her first chemo this morning. And you're at chemo right now watching us?
Eradicate. Gonna take care of that disease.
All right, go do your thing, ma'am.
I'm trying to take your picture, but it's not working. Hold on. That's good. Okay, that worked.
Yay! 11:11 with Deb Fink.
I
love you too, Deb Fink. Okay.
We'll talk soon. Hopefully, I'll see you Thursday.
Awesome. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Good luck on the audition.
Oh, thank you, sweet pea. You're the best.
Thank you. So are you. Well, we're twins, so we're the best. We're the
yes,
same.
Yes, well, it makes me feel pretty and witty and bright to see you next to me.
And witty and bright.
And bright. Okay, I love you. Goodbye.
I love you too. Bye. Deb Fink. Love her so much. She lives in Berkeley. She's a Berkeley born and raised. You have no sound? Love you too. Deb Fink, Berkeley High, Berkeley girl, Berkeley, but has traveled all over the world, an actress, and you've heard her voice and you've seen her face, and she's part of a wonderful theater group that I love so much that I'm going to get Jan on here and Deb, and we can talk about that. And my brain is Central Works Theater. They write plays. They write incredible plays. They produce incredible plays in Berkeley in lovely spaces. And I love Central Works. I'm just, when I see Deb Fink, my life is better. Positive and healing thoughts for you, Linda. You guys can hear me? I have this other mic on. I hope it's working. I don't know. Can you hear me? So anyway, Deb Fink. Yes, there's Dave Love. I love you. Yeah, she was in Finding Nemo or Dory. I remember that. Oh, yeah, they have an anniversary coming up. Boom, 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 boom. 20 years. Oh, good. The sound is awesome. Perfect. Great, great, great. Because I borrowed this groovy little mic from my friend, Tom Costanzo, who Friday night I will be performing with at Sandbar. And then Saturday, I think we're going to be performing somewhere Saturday in St. Joseph, Michigan. During the day. Maybe during the farmer's market. Maybe. And if for sure we're having a jam outside his house. So if you are in St. Joseph, Michigan on Saturday during the day, cruise by. You'll see us by Froggy Park. So yeah, I'm pretty sure that's all that's in here. Lots of beets. I do my beets. I do my celery juice. I do that in the morning before that. And then this is kind of a thing. And then I just drink. And then I drink stout. I'm going to have to do that on Thursday. So now you know what Thursday is about. Kevin Kuhn, good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Are you writing today? So we did a little movement today. We talked about drinking. We had Deb Fink. What else is there? I could tell you about tomorrow night. Tonight is meditation, song meditation with me. We're going to do a meditation on peace. I wrote yesterday after a special peace march that happened in Benton Harbor. And then I wrote, and I thought that will be part of my meditation on Monday night. So tonight at 8:11 your time for many of you, 9:11 for some of you, 10:11 for some of you, 5:11 p.m. for some of you, and some of you in the middle of the night, early morning, if you want to get ready for bed. Hi, Sandy, to chill out. That's what we'll be doing tonight. And then tomorrow night, Lou Lanza is on. I'm here every day at 11:11 a.m. and 11:11 p.m. And there are 11 of you on right now. I love that. And we sit and we have cool people that come and hang out with me because you're all cool. So anybody, anytime. Oh, thank you. Deb, think we're going to have a lot of pictures of us. Then I'm going to be like, ooh, we should probably do that again. Oops. With some CDs, you know. Thank you, Mark. Thank you, Dave. Tomorrow night, Lou Lanza is a fun friend who's a pretty cool swinging singer. And he will be here too. I think he'll be at his piano to do some tunes and some talking. And then Wednesday, so during the day, there's a little stack and they're just falling one by one, but now they won't anymore. We talk, we hang, we support each other. It's a community. It's a community of connection. And writing a little, events in Minneapolis have you a bit distracted. Equality, justice, and peace. Equality, justice, and peace. Equality, justice, and peace. That's going into the meditation tonight. Thank you, Kevin. I will quote you. A lot to think about, a lot to pray for, a lot to send out light, and a lot to protest. It's okay. That's the cool part. That's necessary. Okay, I'll stop. Because you know what's right. Even if you don't walk that walk, you know in your heart what's right because it comes from love. Right, Dave? Melanie? It comes from love. We came from love. We came from a mother. That was love. We have felt that love in our life, even if it's for an instant. I try to feel it as often as possible. I have a lot of people in my life that I love, that I don't see, but I love. I haven't seen Deb Fink for, oh gosh, at least 3 months. No, that's the weird thing. March, April, May, June. It wasn't 3 months ago. It was like 7 months ago that I had seen her. Maybe six. We went on a walk in West Berkeley. And then I came back and I almost got a ticket on my car. That's why I remember. So, yeah. I'm sure you're distracted and scared. So we need to love each other up. We need to boost our immune systems. Take whatever it is that does that for you. I take supplements. I drink this. I walk. I communicate with my friends. I haven't seen a lot of people. Have you? I see my mom. I see my brother. I see my brother's girlfriend. And then yesterday at the march, I saw people. That was as big of a crowd that I've been in a long time. Oh, so today I posted, did you guys happen to see that, those domes that they want to, you know, if you want to go into a restaurant, it's a plastic. So if you haven't seen it, either Google or if somebody wants to put in the post or find it on line. Hi, Kathy Ellis. Hi, Kathy Ellis. Berrien Springs. We have Berrien Springs, Minneapolis. We have Michigan, Minnesota, Illinois, California, Philly. Yeah. Oh, Texas. Hi, Texas. Speaking of Texas, at noon today, if you're on Instagram and you enjoy Sean Colvin and you love Lyle Lovett, Sean Colvin has she has a record called Sunny Came Home. You know, Sunny Came Home. She's on Instagram as Sunny Stays Home, and she has every Monday she does what I'm doing, except she's playing and she invites people to come in and they play with her. Last week, Mark Cohn was on. Today, it's Lyle Lovett. So I have 12 minutes till that happens. Maybe it's till one. Maybe it's, yeah, because Texas is, yeah, I've got time. Never mind. Oh, Lou Lanza. Hi, Kathy Ellis. It's really, 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 really big hug for Kathy. So when I shut my eyes, I see these, because of this circle light thing that I have, I see. It's probably not so good. I need to get some blue blocker glasses. I need those. You know, they say, I know, I'm blue light, right. I know. Yeah. God, there's so many things. I think about that. What do I do in the morning? I get up. Before I get up, I do this stretching and the meditation in bed. And then I do my breathing and my pranayama. And then I get up and I do this other thing. And then I go do that. And then I take a bath. And then I put my oil on. And I don't wash my face. And then I Yeah, there's so much just to go outside. Now even more. Then I make this, and I make this, and I make my celery juice. And so yeah, my hot water pot, my blender, which I need to get a smaller blender. Just a bullet. I'm gonna get a bullet. A blender and my juicer are all in my living room. You know how they have, I always wanted one of those rolling cart, those bars. Yeah, that's in my living room now. People have the groovy scotch. Do you care for a scotch? Do you care for some parsley and cilantro celery juice with a dash of lemon? It's in my living room because this now is my scene, my set. 11-11 with Jenna's set. And then tonight it'll be another set because we do meditation, song meditation. And then Wednesday night, my friend Coquelicot Gillon will be here. And Coquelicot is this really interesting woman. She says she's from San Francisco, born in Massachusetts, but I think she's like many of us from the stars. We are all from the stars, but some of us live in them. She's so interesting and so accomplished, and we dive. We do a lot of deep diving on health and life and death. And so she'll be here Wednesday night, and then Thursday night, do 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 Corona Rokey, do 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 Corona Rokey. And Friday, Tom Costanzo and I will be performing, and Saturday, one more Saturday night with Gary Lambert, where we talk about life and love and community and the Grateful Day, because that was, is still a part of my life and my love and my community. And Gary is a big part of it. He works with the family. And so he will be here. And we ended up talking, one weekend, one Saturday, he told us about his mom, which is an incredible story. I usually post about it when I talk about it. Oh, I have a question. Dave Love, are you still here? Or anybody technological? Not that all of you are not, but so on my iPad and my iPhone, I have Facebook Live in the on Facebook, where it says where you're supposed to post how you are, what do you think, whatever. And it gives you options underneath to check in, to do this, to do this. But the first one on my iPhone and my iPad is live. When I was able to get my laptop turned on yesterday, it doesn't give you that option. So I'm not sure if I can actually use my laptop. I know there's a way. I just was going around, at like 11:09 last night, going, okay, I'm going to use my laptop tonight because Keith Terry. Wow. Oh, if you were not here last night and you want to see a really great show, because I guess it's a show, 11:11 is a show. Keith Terry, Mr. Music Man, body music extraordinaire, was so awesome. He was so great. He danced, he performed. Oh, you, thank you, Miss Technology. Thank you. That's probably what it is. But I would think, that's probably what it is, because it had been sitting for quite a while, so long that the battery is no longer working and you have to keep it plugged in. And I talked with Apple Care last night, and yay for Apple Care, because it's going to be taken care of, and I'm going to send it away. I was going to, they said you can take it in, and they did do all this stuff, you know. Okay, so I think it is that I need to download the newest version of Facebook on my computer. But if I just go to Facebook from Chrome, it still doesn't give me, that's the newest version, isn't it? Might have to call my girl, Miss Grubbs, for a tutorial. Just YouTube it. I don't want to YouTube it. I want to talk and learn. I learn that way. I don't learn like this. I learn like, what do I make look easy? Oh no. Well, I can do some brain gym with you. Holla, I will. I can do brain gym. Did you see that I just, if I hadn't been social distancing with all of you and I just like spittled a little bit, we could do some brain gym, Julie. Let's schedule a session. Do some brain gym and some yoga. That's good for the, for here. Oh yeah, we could do the, we'll do that next Monday. Oh, next Monday will be fun. And next Sunday night's going to be fun. And Dave Love, I think, well, I'm going to have somebody else doing Corona Roki. She's a vocalist you know really well. She was on yesterday for a minute. That's all I'm going to say. Dave brings in the ringers. Dave's wife, his sister-in-law, his nieces, his nephew, Mexico, Austin, Texas. Corona Roki, I'm telling you, that's what it's all about. 11-11 with Jenna, 14 times, 7 days a week, Thursday nights, Corona Roki. I don't care for a Corona. That's why I'm. I have to eat my beer. If I'm ever going to drink a beer, which is about maybe six times, I was going to say five. I think that's a lot. Maybe four. No, I'll go with six. I was for a while tasting more often, but yeah, about six. Stouts a year. Body drumming. Wasn't he fun? Well, he was backwards because everything is. But, oh, Keith was just, he's such a light. He's got so much. He was doing he did a whole thing, but then he did like scratching. I'm going to do that on my gate. Because I've talked about this. So for many years, and maybe some of you fellow travelers, well, I could have talked about this with Keith for sure. I've always had calluses on my, you know, like, because I used to work out a lot. So that was why I had them. And if you have rings, but I noticed my calluses have gone away and I couldn't figure out why. And then I did, because I'm not carrying suitcases. I'm not rolling and carrying and loading. And they were soft before, but I always had, am I sharing too much now? So that's cool about Facebook. Okay. Even cooler that I can call you. Thank you. Anyway. Oh, Let's see. I'm excited. I got a message. Somebody's contacting me. Oh. Ha ha ha. Thank you. Yay. And Mark too. Oh, I love it. Thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And thank you for being here today. I at least commit to till noon. It's 11:58. Monday we meander. And tonight we meditate. And you go to sleep. And maybe I will. I get a lot from this. I get fed, I get excited. I have a list of people that I want to invite on the show. Hi, Lynn. I want to invite, and really anybody, I've said this, any one of you has something to contribute. Oh, the ashram yoga is starting now. They're so nice to me. They remind me every time that they're having a class. And I learned something about Instagram where you become a creator instead of something else. I didn't learn about it though. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Mama Grace. I'm glad. I think I have to call Mama Grace really quick. See what we're doing today. I like to hear her voice. We talk in the morning, every morning.
Hi, Jen.
Hey, Mama Grace. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Good. Okay. I was just checking on you. Okay.
All right.
Love you.
Good show.
Thank
Bye-bye.
You.
Love Bye. You too.
Oh, it is now. Sean Colvin started a live video. Now, how do I? Yeah. So you have to get. I have to find the link. The Sean Colvin link on Instagram somehow. And it did start at noon. So. Thank you, thank you, thank you for being here today. Thank you for scrolling on, scrolling by and settling right here. 11:11 with Jenna. I'm so grateful. I'm so excited. I'll see you tonight. For Linda. You have an easy rest of your day. Use your voice. And move from your heart. Love you too. Remember, love hard.